challenges. As for me, my biggest problem is on how to wake up early in the morning and my first class, which I think most of the students and even the teachers understand. Usually, I blame it to myself for being tired always or because I just don't have energy or strength. But is it really because of that? Students, teachers, ladies and gentlemen, let us take a look at this picture for a moment. He is Ototake Hirotada, a famous writer in Japan. As you can see, he has no arms and no legs. But that didn't stop him from writing his all-time Japanese favorite book, entitled Inborn with Physical Defects. Because of his disability, nobody expected him to do such big things. He was buried, mocked, and belittled. They thought he does not have the strength. But is it really the strength that he needs? He persevered, he worked hard, and with his determination and the will to succeed, he finally achieved his dreams. How about this picture? His name is Nick Vujicic, a very famous writer and spiritual guru from Australia. Not only that he has no arms, he does not have legs also. Yet, he is way popular than those guys with no disabilities. He wrote the book entitled Life with No Limb, which was published worldwide and is now read by people who lost hope and the drive to continue living. What he had gone through served as an inspiration to millions of people. He did not lose the confidence and desire for success, which fueled him up to work and persevere. An important lesson that we can learn from these handicapped people is the fact that also they have physical disabilities. This did not stop them to live and create a big difference to the world. This just shows that it is not physical strength that counts, but the person's inner drive that determines person's success. Before I formally end my speech, let me leave you with this quote. Pain is pain. Broken is broken. Fear is the biggest disability of all and will paralyze you more than you. Being a wheelchair, from Nick Vujicic. That would be all, and thank you for listening. Thank you.